James Carroll Beckwith was born on September 23, 1852, died October 24, 1917. He was an American landscape, portrait and genre painter whose naturalist style led to his recognition in the late 19th and very early 20th century as a respected figure in American art. In 1868, aged 16, he studied art at the Chicago Academy of Design under Walter Chernow until the Great Fire of 1871 destroyed everything. He then went to New York and studied at the National Academy of Design in New York City under Lemuel Wilmarth and later traveled on to Paris, staying there from November 1873 until 1878.